What's up, everybody? We're back here for another Cigar Lounge series video. We're here in Glendale, California right now. We're here at the Puro Humo Cigars Pure Smoke in Glendale. And we've been here a couple times before. We were actually here last night. What are your thoughts on this place, Aaron?
I actually like it. The parking's a little rough. Right across the street is the Glendale Galleria, just to give you an idea where the location is. But other than that, it's a cool spot. And they have great house cigars, so I think we're gonna try that today.
Yeah, we're gonna try that. We're gonna take a look. It's a little bit smaller, a little bit intimate than some of the other lounges we've been to, but we're gonna go and check it out and see what you guys think. So right here is the inside of the cigar lounge right over here. One of my favorite brands is the Perez Carrillo, and I've had the Encore before. That's pretty good. I've had the Pledge. That's really good. Haven't had this one. Absolutely love Allegiance. That's a really good cigar.
Hey, David, check this one out.
Yeah.
Do not touch, though.
Let's see. Okay, do not touch the cigars. That one, that one's about $275. I think that's for the whole box there. But yeah, this place has like a nice little selection here. I think we're gonna get the house cigars over here. Now, I had this last night. Now, here's the thing. This is only like $10. I think it shows. Oh, okay. That one's like three sticks for $25, but if you just get it like individually, it's like $10. I think this is one of the best cigars in LA. It's a house cigar. It's actually made in Nicaragua, but they have it here. I think we're going to get one of each. There's one for you, and then there's one for me. And yeah, there's a pretty good look at the place. It's pretty small.
Good selection.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
Cool. I guess we're ready to check out.
Say that those games
nice little lighters.
They gotta play better than play today. Obviously. I guess it depends on what Giants fan is. So my side will keep losing.
Got a little bracelets there.
Here's
a nice overall look of the back right over here. It's pretty nice. They got more artwork that extends further this way. Right now we're at the table. We got our little coconut waters. There's looks like that's Marilyn Monroe with the cigar, and it's got like Cuba back here. And then at nighttime, these lights up at night, and it looks really nice. It looks very, very serene, very relaxing. And yeah, I guess we'll just start the light. So just get you right here, bro.
That's good.
Yeah, yeah. Gotta get a couple more hits of that. It's just so good, man.
The cigar is only $10. It's a house cigar. But it's good size, good flavor. It's everything about it is great.
Yeah. That's good. It's very subtle. Just burns like really, really nice. Just yeah, it's just great. It's very subtle. It has like a really nice like burn life too. And it doesn't force itself, and it's wrapped really nicely. Like if you look a little closely, like it's wrapped in leaves. Like all cigars are wrapped in leaves for the most part. If you don't know, now you know. Mind blown after knowing that. But let's get a couple more. See if I can light this up a little bit more. I think I could light it just a little bit more in the center. Yeah. That's great. That's really good, man. Here's a better view of the patio over here. It's a nice little patio right over here. As you can see, there's a TV over there. It's got like a nice little stuff. There's a better look at the lights. Yeah. And it goes all the way back this way over here. Natura Fuente, that's a good brand. Right now, it looks like we're finishing up this one, and we're just feeling really good right now. And as you can see, we have the whole lounge to ourselves. But we're actually thinking about getting another cigar because...
This is a great deal. $10 and this is a good cigar.
Oh man, it's a great cigar. Yeah. It's a great cigar. And yeah, I mean, we're just in a really good space, like mentally, and we just want to like be in it for like a little bit longer, you know? Yeah. So, yeah.
House Cigar Glendale.
Yeah, Puro Humo Cigars.
Yeah.
Well, what'd you think?
It was great. I liked it.
Great place, really nice crowd, very small, intimate, very laid back. If you're in the Glendale area, highly recommend. This is definitely a spot that we'll come back to.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely solely for that cigar. But aside from that, guys, hope you had a good time watching. Definitely check it out. Any other thoughts?
Well, that's about it.
All right. Well, I guess we'll see you on the next one.